Okay, I'm here with Shannon today. We're at the Crown Plaza in Columbus, Ohio. And I see Shannon here with one of these funny little knee buggies. I don't know what you call it. And so I'm going to give her about 90 seconds to tell me what's wrong with her knee and what just happened.
So pretty much I broke my ankle back in June, and it's not healing properly, and I have pain a lot. And speaking with him, and it's actually cool because show my foot. I'm walking.
She's walking.
And it, I'm walking and it doesn't hurt. And I'm not like, I'm not limping. I'm not ashamed. I'm not embarrassed. It is awesome. Thank you.
Okay, and what did I do?
You prayed for me, and then like I felt a tingle. I felt a warm sensation, and he believed, like through his belief. And he prayed for me with Jesus, and it was awesome.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much. A little hug. All right. I'm going to give her a card, and she's going to tell me what the doctors have been saying, because they're saying she needs two more surgeries.
Yes.
And we're believing that she doesn't need any more. She's already done enough. She's hurt herself in June of 2019, and that's already been 6 months. I think that's long enough.
I agree.
All right. Thanks. And we're going to post it. Eventually, I'm going to have a website called Blue Truck Church.
Okay.
It's taking a little while to get it going because, you know, it's hard to figure out technology these days. But I'm going to sign off, and we're going to put it on the YouTube if you like it, if you're okay with it. And she's going to give me an update.
I sure will.
You know, I'm going to give her a card. Okay. All right. Say hi to my wife, Lynn.
Hi, Miss Lynn.
Okay. There we go. All right. Bye.